Hey, so we got a little man out here today. He went right to this little hole here, which is actually one of the holes that the big dogs love to check, because there's some shit that be down in that hole, constantly down in that hole, and that's what he's looking for. And that's what we out here checking. We are out here to see what little man's prey drive is like. Not so much prey drive as a pup, you understand? But what he's attracted to on his own. If he's just left to himself, and we just kind of strolling, what is he likely to do? As y'all can see, he's very good with standing right to the hip. He don't like you to get lost nowhere, but no puppy does, right? When you out with these puppies, they are not interested in leaving your side. It's pack life, baby, so, you know. They're not gonna leave the pack. But you can see that he is, let him be his own dog, man.